All new at midday, there's an investigation underway after a National Park Service employee hit and killed one of the wild horses on Assateague Island. This is a picture of the mare named Connie's Girl. Police say early Sunday morning, the horse was standing on a curve on Bayberry Drive.
It was still dark outside at the time. The employee driving the vehicle was not hurt. The case is under investigation. This is the 34th horse to be hit and killed by a car on the island since 1982.